The pig cooking has always been a connection to everybody here in this town. They're my family, and so I want to give back.
I judge a lot of Port Council barbecue competitions. The plates that are sold go to support local charities. Our hog farmers in North Carolina contribute so much to our state.
Everybody needs to be charitable somewhere in their life, and this is what I choose to do.